and I hear that pipe, I'm back in Dublin. And one of the great denizens of the canal around Leeson Bridge was Paddy Kavanagh, a great poet born near Cork. And this is one of his poems called A Christmas Childhood. My father played the melodeon outside our gate. There were stars in the morning east, and they danced to his music. Across the wild bogs, his melodeon called to Lennons and Callums. As I pulled on my trousers in a hurry, I knew some strange thing had happened. Outside the milk house, my mother made the music of milking. The light of her stable lamp was a star, and the frost of Bethlehem made it twinkle. A water hen screeched in the bog. Mass-going feet crunched the wafer ice on the potholes. Somebody wistfully twisted the bellows wheel. My child poet picked out the letters on the gray stone. In silver, the wonder of a Christmas townland, the winkling glitter of a frosty dawn. Cassiopeia was over Cassidy's Hanging Hill. I looked, and three wind bushes rolled across the horizon. The three wise kings. An old man passing said, "Can't he make it talk, the melodeon?" I hid in the doorway and tightened the belt of my box-pleated coat. I nicked six nicks on the doorpost with my penknife's big blade. There was a little one for cutting tobacco, and I was six Christmases of age. My father played the melodeon, my mother milked the cows, and I had a prayer like a white blouse pinned to the Virgin Mary.